how did I get my first job as a veterinarian came about by knowing, first of all, sort of where I wanted to go. I knew what I wanted to do. In veterinary medicine and in veterinary school, there are a lot of choices, being small animal, mixed animal, large animal, zoo medicine, or specialties. And so I knew that I wanted to be a general practitioner and that I wanted to treat exotics and small animals. And I knew that I wanted to come to a metro area that I was familiar with. And so veterinary medicine is, you can find a job almost anywhere. And it's very easy a lot of times to find somewhere to go. And it just so happened that in the field and in the area I was looking in, there was a job available, and that's where I've been ever since. What was my first big break being a veterinarian would have probably been when I first jumped right into practice. When you jump into practice right out of school, it usually is a few weeks of seeing wellness animals and non-sick patients and trying to slowly get into that. In my situation, I kind of didn't mean to, but jumped straight in head first. And that was my big break, because I knew that everything I had done up to that point was finally going to pay off. And I was finally going to be making money instead of spending money to become a veterinarian, and that it started to become rewarding. What was my entry-level job in this career would have been as a technician. And it's nice in veterinary medicine to know what you're getting into and experience the clinical setting firsthand. And so I obtained a job as first a kennel employee at a clinic, and then later moved up to a technician position, and then knew that I just absolutely loved the setting and dealing with the patients.